Hello friends, now we will see how to use factorization, how to solve factorization problem using the formulas, identities we have already learned. Just for recalling, I am writing here a plus b whole square, that we already know, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab, a minus b whole square, that you already know, that is a square plus b square minus 2ab, and very important identity, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. That is the most important tool for factorization. You know what's the meaning of factorization? If I just say you factorize this thing, 3x square plus 3x. What's the meaning of factorization? Meaning of factorization is to represent the given expression in product format. What can you do here? The first thing you can do, you can take 3x as common. So you will be left here x and here y. That is the basic factorization you might have done in your earlier classes. Now we will be using these identities to factorize the things. One example, I am writing 4a square plus 12ab plus 9b square minus 8a minus 12b. We need to factorize this. What is the meaning? We have to present it in into format. So, I can just write this thing as 2a whole square, this thing as 3b whole square, and this thing as 2 into 2a into 3b. So by careful looking, we can identify in which format the expression is. So clearly these three things are in the form of a plus b whole square. So if I take here 4 common, it will be 2a plus 3b. Why plus? Because I am taking minus common. It is 2a plus 3b whole square minus 4 into 2a plus 3b. Now if I take 2a plus 3b common from these two terms, one term, another term, what we are left with? Here I am left with 2a plus 3b because square is there. One thing I have taken common, so one thing is left over, and here just 4. So this is one thing into another thing. So we have factorized the given expression in this format. One example I am taking here, 2x square plus y square plus 8z square minus 2 root 2 xy plus 4 root 2 yz minus 8zx. Okay, so clearly you might be noticing that it is in the form of a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bb 2bc plus 2ca, like that. So we have to see whether it is in the form of a plus b plus c or a minus b plus c or a plus b minus c or a minus b minus c, like that. Firstly, you see, this can be written as root 2 x whole square. This can be written as either y square or minus y square, that we will see. I am just writing y square, and this thing can be written as 2 root 2 z square. It can be plus and minus, that we will decide. Why 2 root 2? Because it can be, a root under 8 is 2 root 2. If you square 2 root 2, 2 square is 4 and root 2 square is 2, so 8. Ultimately, it's coming out to be, this is z. Okay. Now you see, the product of first two term is negative. What does this mean? X into y is negative. That means x and y are opposite sign. From here, you are deciding. And now see, the product of z and x are of opposite sign. If z is positive, x will be negative, or x is positive, z will be negative, and product of y and z is coming out to be positive. That means y and z are of same sign, but y and z are of different sign with respect to x. So y will be minus here, z will be minus here. If you just write in this fashion, you can easily write the formula plus 2 into a, that is root 2x into b is what? Minus y. That is why minus is justified here. Again you write plus 2bc, 2 into minus y into minus 2 root 2z. So this is also justified, minus minus plus, and here it is plus, and here you see it is 2 into, you just write plus 2 into z. Z is what here? Z is minus 2 root 2z, and x is what? Root 2x. So this is coming out to be 8zx. Now you see clearly this is in the form of a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac. So you can just write this thing as a plus b plus c whole square, that is root 2x minus y minus 2 root 2z whole square. So this is this thing into the same thing. Square format means that thing into that thing. So this thing is factorized. So while deciding where the minus sign will be there, be careful. Just take the decision from here, AB, BC and AC signs. What can be positive and negative? Once you decide, you just put it, you will directly get the answer. Another example, I am taking x to the power 8 minus y to the power 8. Okay. So at first instance, you will write it is x4 square minus y4 square. You have decided that we have to go for a square minus b square. So this is a, this is b, a square minus b square. Formula is a plus b into a minus b. What is a? A is x4 plus b is y4 into a x4 minus b y4. This cannot be factorized further, so we will leave it as it is, but we can factorize this thing. So we can just write it x square square minus y square square. So we can further factorize this thing. This is as it is x4 plus y4, and here it is coming out to be a square minus b square again. So a plus b into a minus b is plus b. A is x square plus b is y square, a minus b, x square minus y square. And you know, this you can write as it is, and this can further be factorized into x plus y into x minus y format. So this is the complete factorization of x to the power 8 minus y to the power 8. So we have gone through the application of the identities a plus b whole square, a minus b whole square, a plus b plus c whole square, and a square minus b square, and we understood that very well. Anyhow, we have to present the given expression in the product form and we will get the thing factorized. Hope you are understanding. For the time being, thank you and bye bye.